Coming consistently to the gym, watching what I'm eating, making sure I'm drinking 6 to 8 liters of water a day, stretching, and self-care. Make sure I have my bottle of water. First thing, I chug a full bottle of water, get ready for work, make sure my meals are prepped. I usually do my meal prep beginning of the week, and then I come to the gym, let all my stress out, have a really good workout, get home, and don't have to worry about anything else. My body fat went down, my muscle mass went up, and most of all, I was accountable for my meal planning. As I mentioned previously, the meal planning, we're actually accountable for what we're eating. We're using a software called Eat This Much, and we had to generate our meals for the week. And instead of having someone create our meals for us, we were responsible for our meals, and I achieved results. More energy, more positive, more disciplined, I guess you can say. I'm always surrounded by fast food, sweet treats, savory treats, and I just walk past it. To change my mentality and my physical image, like, I was just not happy mentally or physically. Once I started coming to the gym, I knew that this was a place that I needed to be in order to change that. I'm still trying to bring my body fat down, and I'd like to bring my visceral down another percentage down. I'm below the average, so it's fine, but it's always good to be, you know, a little bit, I guess, healthier, if you want to say, but I am at the average for visceral, and I'd like to increase my muscle mass. It's a really fun group. The coaches are incredible, and, you know, like, they make it fun. They don't make it so serious, and everybody, it's such a great atmosphere, super positive, and, you know, everyone's here to just, they're here to support you. They have to take that leap of faith and just try it. They won't know unless they try. Paul and I, we decided to do the 6-week challenge together, and I'm so thankful that we did, because it made us see that, you know, it was easier to do it as a team as opposed to individually. And I think that we made each other accountable, and I feel that it made our relationship stronger. My name is Monnette, and I work out at Fit Club West. Come and join me on the blue.